Tynomi lives to inspire people to be themselves, to have the same fire she has, to be connected and one, almost like a virus of love and affection and strength.